heat, bitch. Okay, guess we're doing just fine. Said I'm not yours, so I'll say you're not mine. Okay, just a waste of my time. Out of my head of my mind. Say you wanna
Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Real chance! What a wonderful goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Drew?
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Promising move, that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
Neuer gets rid without sophistication.
Vidal. And here's Griezmann. Now it's Luis Suarez. It's Luis Suarez! They've done it! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Barcelona get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Goretzka.
Boateng goes looking.
Müller desperately wants to get on the end of this.
Barcelona
get it back again.
Forward it goes.
Has a hit! They are rampant! And they're at it again in double quick time!
Barcelona are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attack in heaven.
Barcelona take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Well, that's where he wants it. Well played, he saw that coming.
Now a chance to break.
And here's Suarez.
He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
Thiago.
Lewandowski shoots! Kimmich goes short. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. And it's Luis Suarez.
Good ball. He could be in here.
Got a size of... He's had a go!
There was to be only one outcome.
Well, was there ever any doubt? It made it look like he's done it over and over and over again, and he has.
Alaba, Goretzka, Müller,
Gnabry.
Could be a chance. Lewandowski!
Oh, terrific save.
Lovely control. He made it stick with an excellent touch.
It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Barcelona have been more or less perfect, I would say. Their manager's all smiles and he's got every reason to be.
Barcelona have been nothing short of awesome in the first 45 minutes. A truly memorable performance on all counts. And it has to be said, this match is well and truly already won.
It's one! It's in!
A contest no more, it is nothing short of utter humiliation.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
Munich are making a change now. Barcelona totally rampant here.
And here's Lewandowski.
Now it's Müller. Piqué gets it back. Bayern Munich have a free kick. He's trying a shot. It's broken loose.
Griezmann with
good energy in defence as well.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
And it's Griezmann. And here's Suarez. It's Luis Suarez!
keeper always had the measure of that.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Into the right position to intercept.
Gnabry.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Oh, managed to get it away. And here's Suarez. He's got options out wide. Luis Suarez. It's come through. Messi! The defence can get it clear. Semedo plays it forward. That's a throw. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
Vidal.
Messi. How about a shot? It's Luis Suarez! No mistake! And still they continue with the onslaught.
By the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
Alaba, Hernandez, and it's Sané. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Müller
receives it in a good position. Hoists it forward. Shows there will be three extra minutes.
Kimmich, Goretzka, Gnabry.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Barcelona, comfortable winners. A virtuoso display, utterly one-sided.
So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Yeah, looking back on this, the early goal had a big...